Good morning, baby.
Good morning.
Looks like the dog's moved up here with us. Mm-hmm. She says it's chilly.
She's keeping me warm, though. Yeah. Keeping me warm.
She says I was my mom. No, it's a chipmunk. Yeah, it's not a mouse, it's a chipmunk. Wow, look what I found out here. You can smell the oil. It's leaking.
You having fun, Lily? I think she's having fun. It was cold last night. A beautiful setup. Yep, just beautiful. Dog is funny.
Freaking dog.
Well, we're all packed up, ready to go to our next spot.
God, this was wonderful. I recommend the Wayne National Forest.
Oh yeah, it was just absolutely gorgeous.
If you don't mind.
This spot so much that we're back.
We went to town, got some food, and said, let's head back.
Yeah, we don't feel like driving much today. We need a day just to relax, and this is such an awesome spot. We're gonna really set up. I'm gonna put my hammock up and relax in that.
Brand new hammock.
Yep. Put our living room up today.
Hands up.
Yeah, this time we're gonna set the living room up right over there. And we'll be in our same spot, but oh my God, what a view when you look out in the morning. It's, I mean, this is what I got. How can you beat that view? Seriously. I mean, look at them trees. They just go way. Anyway, well, here we are again. Yeah, I like it. What do you think, baby?
I love it. Okay, what?
Peabody Coal, number 2W, Northwood. It says Pier 23109.
What you got there?
Flower. You gave me a flower. Lily, don't you dare.
It is, see? It's the right height.
Oh, look, and I'm not even going to hit that tree. Don't forget
the things first.
The what? The plastic.
Thank you.
Want me to help you?
Yeah. Can you imagine if I ripped the net because I didn't put this on? Jeez, that'd be stupid.
That's why you got me there.
That's right.
And we will work well together.
All right, so it goes.
I think that the door is like right here. You see it? Mm-hmm. See the door is right here? So.
All right. Okay. There we go. It's gonna fall anyways. It's just too much air.
Yeah.
It wasn't any pinchers. All right. Go. Like,
I usually try to put like
shoes.
Yeah,
on there,
but I was
so.
Gonna say put some weight on them. Put maybe a gallon of water out on the side, right here. Shoe?
Okay. Yeah, I would like to change shoes into
well,
something.
Well, you can
different.
Put a gallon of water out here to hold this.
Yeah, they're on the ground.
Okay.
Alrighty then, there's my. Fire is rip roaring. All right, baby, you got
yep,
it from here?
Yep, thank you. Thank you.
Absolutely.
I don't want that on me when I'm in the bath. Baby.
Yeah.
Naked.
So you're fixing to take a bath?
stop recording?
Hmm?
You gonna stop recording?
What do you mean? They're a little stale. There.
Hey.
Hey, baby, watch this.
What did you put in there?
I wouldn't go that way if I were you.
Where's that?
It's in the coals. Right there.
You and fire. Like...